dunk back in the water. Trying to reduce the offensive attack ability of a character with the attack ability of a spellcaster. That's gonna work. Buff that still dealt a lot of damage. Oof. Thank you. out for the arc. That's kind of the important part. To you. Most damage to you. Oh, okay, that's neat. It forces you to change your facing. Neat. That was a charm effect. Just enough to kill you. Shot. I should have a clear shot to you. Do. Okay. Alright, so now I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna briefly turn a cheat on to get in a little bit of damage control. Because we have those extra high level guys here. Myself. Stash. Actually, which one does accuracy modify? Does damage modify? It's accuracy for both. I think this one, unless this one's damage. It's all accuracy. Draw an arc to cleave in two. And cheats off.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.